Hello. David, I wonder if we could have a few words to you. Chris Collins from Television New Zealand. This is the last stop on what's been a pretty extensive tour for you. No doubt you're going to be quite pleased when the Auckland concert's over, but I take it that the Wellington fans and the Auckland fans are still going to get the usual David Bowie value for money?
Yeah, I'm not actually finishing in Auckland. I'm going over now to Singapore, Hong Kong and Bangkok.
I take it from Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence, which, by the way, is a great movie,
that
you're a bit of a fan of New Zealand.
I certainly like New Zealand people. I've not really spent enough time in New Zealand to be able to get to know the country much better than just the occasional tour or whatever. I haven't really been out of the cities, and the cities are not really how I judge a country.
Well, I understand that tomorrow you're visiting, you're going to be welcomed onto a Maori Marae, which for a...
I think that's wonderful.
Well, right. For an international star, that's something very unusual.
It really
is. You seem quite excited by it.
Terribly honoured by it. I think it's wonderful.
Right. Hello. David, I wonder if we could have a few words to you. Chris Collins from Television New Zealand. This is the last stop on what's been a pretty extensive tour for you. No doubt you're going to be quite pleased when the Auckland concert's over, but I take it that the Wellington fans and the Auckland fans are still going to get the usual David Bowie value for money?
I'm not actually finishing in Auckland. I'm going over now to Singapore, Hong Kong and Bangkok.
I take it from Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence, which, by the way, is a great movie.
That
you're a bit of a fan of New Zealand and
I certainly like New Zealand people. I've not really spent enough time in New Zealand to be able to get to know the country much better than just the occasional tour or whatever. I haven't really been out of the cities, and the cities are not really how I judge a country.
Well, I understand that tomorrow you're visiting, you're going to be welcomed onto a Maori Marae, which for a...
I think that's wonderful.
Well, right. For an international star, that's something very unusual.
It really is.
You seem quite excited by it.
Terribly honoured by it. I think it's wonderful.